I forgot hot drinks. Oh
no, they
God.
Give you some.
I know, I'm talking with a mouthful, I'm sorry.
It's fine. None of them chomping here.
I have to make me a sandwich real quick.
Wait, how do you get out of here? Oh.
No, I already have hot drinks on me. Damn. Should have left them on the box.
Yeah, they give you two in each slot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I brought three, yeah.
Okay, so R and X, send them out. R and A, you call them back. All right, got it.
This area looks awesome.
Yeah, it does. Wow.
Yeah, I really like the thunder in this game. I'm really glad I bought this game.
Oh, shit. I got a bug spot there? Lucky.
But yeah, Much like in the cave, the blue mining spots are the better ones.
Ooh, we get Dragonite ore here. Yes. I need that for so much shit.
Oh yeah, you can start getting charms here as well.
Ooh. Right now I like Dragonite ore. Pretty soon I'm gonna hate it.
Yeah, definitely. Mm. Oh.
Ice crystal. Probably gonna need those for ice weapons at some point.
Mm-hmm. What's his name sells it though? The farm.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's a Zamite?
Yeah, that's the big version.
Oh. Oh, there's Conchus here too? What the hell?
Yeah, blue Conchus.
Oh, blue. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, for the cold?
They're like frozen, yeah.
I think they're all considered the same. Like, I don't think they have like an actual subspecies. They just change color depending on the
environment. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Bloodstone, there we go. Oh no, we're killing Zamites, I forgot. This ain't the Bloodstone quest.
Oh, I actually carved the monster fruit.
Ooh, the tundra is the place for some Macolite ore.
Did you have a shout out for very cold or
No, I don't actually.
I need to customize the manual ones because I've only done one.
I don't have the first page done completely. I'm missing one on the first page.
Oh, there is a lot of stuff. Excuse me.
Oh, okay.
I'm not even done mining.
Oh, I got that spot too.
Nothing found. Oh. Really? This just like disappeared.
Yeah.
While I was hitting it. Lame.
Like you got hit by nothing. Oh, yeah. I see them. They're like really tiny.
Yeah, the tiny ones are the ones that can. They are like jiggies.
So hard to hit. Oh, he's dead. Is he? No, he's not. No.
Yeah, they're pretty aggressive for minions, honestly. They can kind of get annoying.
He's KO'd. They're so tiny. The stars are so tiny. Oh, it's a poison glaive, okay.
Yeah. These things are so tiny, I can't even get the fucking kinsect to hit them.
I want to hi everybody that joined the stream.
Hello.
Welcome to the Hunting of Monsters Ultimate Edition.
We can kill beetles here, too. Nice. Need those for things too.
You're not being specific, Omega. On the Nintendo 3DS handheld entertainment system.
Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate Nintendo 3DS XL.
New 3DS XL.
You're confusing me, guys. Come on.
Oh, you mean Sweet Sweet Canyon?
What? Aren't you talking about Mario Circuit?
Royal Raceway.
Not Wario? Is that what you said? I could have sworn I heard you say Rainbow Road SNES.
Oh, I can't believe that hit me!
What timing?
Oh, here comes the big one. Wow. Look at him.
Wait, is that the actual monster?
That was him, yeah. Oh,
okay, Zamtrios.
He showed up in... Oh, nice.
Oh. Arms.
Yeah, oh boy.
Oh, he flashed on there. Me. Get off. Get him
hey,
off
man.
Me! Yeah, wait. I'm gonna get out of here.
I wanna see what his attacks look like.
Here, the thunder is dim too.
Whoa, he has like an ice ball thing? Oh, the Tundra theme is hot.
Yeah, I love the Tundra theme.
I'm tremored! No! Okay, my god.
We can kill him if you want.
You think we can?
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Oh shit. I'm over here gathering frogs. Okay.
Oh shit! Damn, he did that without warning! He looked at me for a second and was like, I don't like how you look, motherfucker.
Oh, that shark is glitching on the corner. Do you guys have to look at my stream?
Oh shit, I don't have it pulled up.
Oh, damn it, he got
I saw it. I saw the shark. He was going crazy. Why is he stuck there like that? Did he get caught between Zamtrios and the wall? I'm stuck between Zamtrios and the wall, and it's not a fucking thing I can do.
Oh, damn it.
Oh,
damn,
God.
That actually hit kind of hurt.
Whoa, he's huge. I didn't realize how
massive.
Big he would be.
Yeah, he has the Nargacuga thing where he just poses.
Then he attacks, I see.
Yeah.
Okay, and then he digs a lot.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Having Sonic Bones definitely helps against him.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, damn, he got me.
That then.
He's posing, he's gonna attack.
Oh shit!
Ice breath! Yeah. Oh shit!
Yeah, the thing is that when he poses, he can do like one of three attacks, so it's kinda hard to tell sometimes what he's gonna do. He can either do like a spin, like the small monsters were doing, the ice
Super
breath,
Saiyan.
Or the tackle like that.
He's a cool looking monster. I like his design.
Yeah, he
yeah,
does
oh.
look really fucking cool.
Wait until he gets in the rage mode.
Oh shit.
I got the ride.
Oh, okay.
Nice. Oh, no.
So the Tiger Stripe one, is that... You fight him in the desert or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, his roar has range. I'm all the way back here.
Fucker. Pull that.
Nice. Get out of here, man.
Going ham. Oh, shit. What? Yeah, bitch. Good lord.
Oh, you poisoned him. Nice.
Yep.
Rage mode.
Oh, this fucking...
Oh, wow.
He, like, latched
yeah.
onto me when I was caught up in the
water. Oh, no. I don't want to get hit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's why I don't want to get hit.
Oh, yeah. Now a lot of his parts are with the armor until we break the ice.
Okay. Makes
sense. Oh wow, Peach is spinning balls.
Oh shit.
Oh, where are you?
Mechanics.
Break out, come on, do it! I want the sticks! Okay, there we go. Oh no!
Oh shit.
He looks fucking wow. His design is
oh nice.
His design is
see that
fucking...
KO? He turned around. And...
Yeah. Pya! Give me my Super Saiyan. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. We in there.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Damn it. That was sharpening.
Nice.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, I thought you got it.
Oh, this is actually a lot of fun when you get the Super Saiyan mode going.
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn.
He's posing, he's getting ready to attack.
Oh no! Oh, oh he killed
He killed a Zamite. Wow. That is not fair.
Motherfucker.
Oh damn, we didn't get to the Supercell form.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, like, wait. Is this even his final form?
Yeah, this isn't even his final form.
Oh my god, he has another form after this.
Oh wait, I mounted.
Oh, nice.
he knew he was getting a Brooklyn, so he just went ahead and killed the thing.
Yeah,
grimy ass.
Okay, come on, inflate. Nah, damn it. Oh well, we'll see when we fight him.
Oh, he dropped his
Ah, motherfucker. He is really cool looking though.
Yeah.
It's my favorite design so far between him and Gore that I've seen.
Oh, we still got some sand blisters.
We broke his back a couple times, I think.
Oh.
What is this? Defense plus 3? Huh. That might could come in handy with this defense up.
Yeah. Yeah, and just like in Freedom Unite, no music.
Yeah, I expected that.
Oh, that's a shame, because the theme in here is nice.
I know, right?
Well, we'll get to hear it when Zamchios. A shock trap? Are they stupid?
Well,
yeah, just grab it just in case. I mean, he's probably only going to be in it for a couple seconds.
Yeah.
It's like shock trapping Zenogre, man. You don't do that.
He should be in either 5 or 6.
Wait, no, I was going straight to 5. What am I doing?
Following you.
Wait, is it blocked off? Or do you have to climb? No?
You have to climb, but yeah. Just go straight to 5. And he's not here, so he's in 6.
Oh, he's in Kushala's home?
No.
Or is that 4?
Yeah, that's 4. He's here on the ceiling.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Oh, yeah. At least now you get the eye thing.
Yeah.
So you can Superman his stuff.
Good.
Ow, you son of a bitch. There it is.
Oh wow, the sound effect is pretty cool. In here charging up.
Damn.
Oh, he has the same like tail animation as Bisarios. It's like quicker.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
He actually knees down.
He has the extended mouth like Giginox now.
No, his extended mouth is crazier.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's like, what'd you say?
The penis monster.
Yeah, it is ridiculous. Oh damn.
Fucking conscious.
Oh,
nice.
Did you get that?
No, no.
Okay.
No, no. Oh, these conches.
It's like
he's tail whipping?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice.
Damn.
Nice.
Did he stay KO'd longer in this game? Because Freedom Unite, he got up like after a couple seconds.
I think.
Yeah, it's already lasting long.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, just a little bit.
It's not as long as the red, but still pretty long.
Yeah. He's raging now.
He's getting the Brooklyn.
Oh shit. Ooh.
Yep, I gotta power back up.
Oh wow, he missed me.
Oh That's still as loud as
Oh, his tail actually extends a little bit too.
Nope.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh, really? They really gave him Giganox moves, huh?
You can actually go after him now, though.
Yeah.
Shit.
Come on, man. Shut up.
That's not fair. Oh.
Take that.
Come on.
He's trying to spit on you.
Never. It'd dip you quick.
Damn, shut up, fucking Kezu.
Oh, this is the second attack. Shit.
Yeah, that's the faker.
Damn it, would you just grab the defense boost? For the love of God.
Oh my god.
Grab it.
Where is he going? Oh,
he can do that.
Oh,
yeah, and that paralyzes you. So.
That was weird. Poison.
This is small Kezu, now that I see
it. It's pretty small.
Ah, damn.
Again.
Wow. We're sharpening.
Oh, shit. Oh, thanks.
No problem.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, nice.
The only music we'll hear.
I was doing it again. Shit. I got my head off. Whoa. Damn.
Grab something, stupid. You are the dumbest insect in the world. Come back. Just come back. You fucking idiot. Wow. No! Why do you keep grabbing speed? You know, fuck you, man.
Oh, he's leaving.
Oh, he leaves like Giganox now?
Yeah.
So that stupid fly.
I mean, he can leave with the fly, but only when he goes, like, outside. Right. Also, outside of the caves.
Makes sense.
Yeah, but yeah, much better. That way he doesn't really waste that much time. Oh shit. Sorry, Kyle.
What? You didn't hit me.
Okay.
Would you come down? I'm Super Saiyan charged. Whoa.
Oh, he's destroying my rock.
Come on.
That Kanchu's KO'd. Yeah.
Ow.
Must risk life for Chiny.
Oh, nice.
Ooh.
I hit him, but he hit me too.
I missed that. Oh, wait. When do you think he's going to be weakened? I forgot we have to capture him.
Oh, does he dust in the wind in this game?
Yeah, he does.
Oh.
But yeah. Our weapons are not that good, so.
Oh my god, oh my god!
He's sniffing around!
That was scary.
Why is it the only thing you can fucking grab? I swear to god, Kinsect.
Got mega pushing that one.
Oh.
All this little bitch is grabbing his speed, it's pissing me off.
Oh shit.
Uh oh.
For some reason that I didn't think he was gonna go after me.
Whoa.
Yeah, oh. Get to the ground.
To my left.
Oh, he's tired.
Oh, sorry. Oh, shit.
It's okay.
Yeah, he's tired. Okay, he's KO'd. Nice. I'm gonna stop touching him.
I guess we can try. I'm gonna drop down the choker.
Okay.
Oh. Kyle hit me with.
Oh, I shot you, my bad. I have to like target shit now because my stupid Kinsect.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, fucking punch it, seriously. Okay, I... No, what? Why did it change to the... Oh my fucking god, okay. Oh no, he's not ready.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Or is he? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Panic there.
Because I accidentally threw, like, two trank bones before I put down the trap.
Oh, okay. I thought you were just, like, preparing him for the trap.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know why. I got interrupted so much while trying to put down the trap.
Yeah, I saw him step on you a couple times.
Step on your toes.
Between him and the fucking conscious.
Yeah, they're really annoying.
Yeah.
Lots of monster bones here.
Oh, nice.
I actually got a pale bone.
Yeah. Lots of pale extract. Cool.
Another pale bone.
I needed those electro sacks, so...
Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna need those for electric weapons.
Absolutely!
A lot of the monsters from Freedom Unite are like that in this game. They kinda took away the easy things you could do with them.
Yeah.
Especially the older dragons. Like, once we get to Kuchala, yeah, you're gonna see that he doesn't taunt at all.
He'll still get a Brooklyn.
Yeah, I mean,
he's gonna get a Brooklyn.
He's still gonna get destroyed, but not as easily.
We're not gonna go in there unprepared.
Unprepared?
We will be prepared.
Oh, wait, where did he start off last time? It was,
six.
Six, okay.
Yeah, but don't waste your time climbing that wall.
Hopefully we don't have to do this much, because I hate capturing him. Yeah. I hate capturing anything, really.
When Earl gets back, we'll do the double one.
Yeah. I'd rather do the double with four people, really.
There he is, on the ceiling.
Well, give me a Dragonite orb.
I gotta like
this.
Yeah,
there we go.
There you go, get it. Go get the speed. That's your favorite thing to get, stupid ass Kinsect.
What are you trying to get? Defense?
No, I'm getting speed first. Oh, well, he grabs attack. How are you grabbing speed when I marked the defense? The fuck is the matter with you?
Oh, that's the pin move, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, if you get hit by that, he pins you.
It's probably like Giggy Knox's one, where his like...
Yeah,
head. Okay.
The French kiss.
He basically like took Giggy Knox and turned Kezu into him.
Yeah, I think that's the main reason they didn't bring back Giggy Knox.
That looked crazy.
I like fighting Giganox more than Kezu.
Oh shit. Yeah, get him, Mega. Yet. Oh, shit.
You're gonna pick.
Oh, no.
And there he goes.
Oh, my stamina ran out right when this Conchu was about to get me.
Come on! Oh my god. Oh, you got me.
Got you.
Three hits.
He's not even doing it. Oh, now he's doing stuff. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my god.
He's taking you for a ride. John, help me.
He did no damage, though.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
It's fine.
That move does look pretty cool. Ooh, nice!
Right in the heart.
Oh, he flinched.
Oh, damn. No! Come on, I was blocking that.
Oh, shit! It... Grimy bastard.
Oh, wow. I hated that shit about fighting. That's why I didn't like fighting in Freedom Unite without like earplugs or whatever. Or was it high grade or just earplugs?
High grade.
Yeah.
You grabbed health?
That's what you wanted, right? Oh! Shit. That hurt.
No! You're right there! Why didn't you grab the defense, you fucking idiot?
Oh.
Went over his head. Oh god, I'm paying for that.
Yep.
There you go.
Nice.
Come on, Conchus, really.
Oh man, I'm tripping all day. Oh nice, you broke the hit.
Damn it. That hurt.
I got you.
For once, I'm kinda glad that Conchu hit me. Because that was gonna hit me so bad.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Whoa. He can pin you from way far away from his face?
No, that's just a paralysis. Oh.
Kicked her all out.
Yeah, that's just a paralysis shot.
Oh, okay.
The problem is that he likes to, like, follow it up. So... he can paralyze you and then do, like, a flying tackle. Or body slam, whatever the attack from the ceiling is called.
Shit.
I think he's leaving. Well, the other reason I don't die fighting Kiss is just no music, so it's kind of boring. I never liked that about him.
You missed. This isn't Freedom Unite, bitch.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh no, I didn't mean to eat the steak. Oh well.
Itch.
Oh, nice.
Is that a mount? Okay.
Yep.
Up.
Oh, my stamina was going down. I don't care.
Oh.
I hit him.
Nice. Wow. Nice block.
Yes.
Am I do it again?
Oh, no. Oh, nice.
Nice.
Oh, you.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit. You think he's close?
Oh, no.
Oh. Uh-oh.
No, he's gonna shoot me. Oh, he missed. Oh, he's doing it again.
I forgot those can go through the wall.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, can you jump from... Oh, never mind.
Oh.
So all you know how to grab is fucking speed, I swear.
Oh, I thought I got away from that.
Not bad.
Ow!
And these freaking conches are just pissing me off now.
Yeah, it was a KO.
Should we stop?
Yeah, probably.
Probably. Give me a second.
Yeah, he's dusting.
He's dusting.
Stay here.
Oh, what? Oh, okay. Yeah.
There we go. is there a mining point in here?
Oh,
there's not enough time.
And the blue one that was here disappeared.
Alright, hopefully it gives up those electro sacks. And I think I need flabby hides too. Wow. That is a lot of stuff, but oh no, there's some good stuff here.
He gave me a bunch of pills, right? Oh well. Can't wait to actually get a fire weapon to start actually killing him faster.
Yeah.
Don't touch me. Get away from me.
Get him off me, even though you're holding Sootstone. Get him off me.
Oh my god. Oh. Even though you're holding Sitstone, get him off me.
Oh no, there's Renopolis in here.
Even though you're flying through the air, you got hit by a monster, but get him off of me!
You can only break Sandris though. You can't cut it.
Oh my god, that almost hit me. No, oh, Benabra, actually... no! Oh.
Oh my god,
come
I saw
back
that.
Here. Come back here.
What hit you?
Benabra.
Oh, damn.
Where is it? I want to kill it.
There is a quest of this in high rank where they will just spawn right on the path where you have to go.
Oh, that's booty.
Yeah. I think that's the earliest you can see devil jump in high rank. Damn.